Hey y'all, what's up? It's me, back on my shit, back on my channel with another video. Okay, bitch. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing y'all my skincare slash nighttime routine, which was highly requested. But wait, hold up. Before I start the routine, go ahead and give this video a huge thumbs up. And then go ahead and subscribe to my channel, and also go ahead and hit that notification bell to get notified when I post new videos or whatever. I first start off by brushing these dientes porque like me apesta la boca y no me la he lavado en todo el día. Oh wait, what's going on? What? Ooh, girl, fuck it up, yes. Ooh, girl, she got all the moves. Ooh, my hair got a little messed up. Sorry about that, y'all. Once I'm done brushing my teeth, I go ahead and wet my face, and yes, it looks just like the commercials. To wash my face, I use my Vanity Planet Spin Brush, and hey, go ahead and use my code to get 70% off. The link is in the just kidding, I ain't that popping yet. I wash my face with the Micro Delivery Exfoliating Facial Wash by putting it all up on the Vanity Planet Spin Brush, and then I proceed to put all that shit all up in my face and get all the creases for about a minute to 30 seconds. Again, I rinse my face with warm water, just like the commercials, and use my Thayer's Witch Hazel Aloe Vera Formula with a cucumber scent toner by putting it on a cotton pad and rubbing it all over my face. The toner helps reduce redness. That's why I use it. Once I'm done applying the toner to my face, I air that shit out until it's completely dry to proceed to use my Dior One's Essential Skin Boosting Super Serum. However, I only use a little dash of it and I dab it on my face. I don't rub it because the instructions say not to. I tend to let it sit for about 2 minutes before I start moisturizing my face with Glam Glow's Moisture Trip in the green bottle. Here I am applying the moisturizer in dots all over my face to then distribute it all on my face in a circular-like motion. When I notice any acne on my face, I use Mario Badescu's drying lotion and apply it on any pimple I see with a Q-tip. I don't use my fingers, I use a Q-tip. Now that I'm done applying it, I'm all done with my routine, and I go to sleep